who had 31 points in game one. That was his playoff high. Been in only 9 playoff games now. Kirilenko with his third block of the game.
Is Hakeem Olajuwon in the building tonight?
Conference semifinal action tonight on ESPN. At 9 o'clock Eastern, the Pistons travel to the United Center to face the Bulls in Game 3 of their matchup.